Hi guys, my name is Alexandra and I'm a digital ambassador for public health epidemiology program. Today I'm going to show you the place I live in, Jägargatan. Student dorm located in Sodermalm, which is a nice island with a gorgeous view around. And I would like to tell you about advantages of living in Jägargatan, because since you will get several opportunities to choose your dorm, I preferred Jägargatan because it is located in the center of the city, Sodermalm. It's a hipster island where mostly rich people live, and it's a nice area with lots of bars, places to hang out with a nice views. And the thing about Jägargatan is here you can easily find a lot of friends. I would say that we have very friendly community here. We have quite small rooms, we'll show you it later, but we have a lot of common areas and we share our space with our neighbors. So it's very windy today, as you can see. We're enjoying sun, and our building is not very entertaining outside, but don't judge the thing by its cover. So, best things about Jägargatan. You share a kitchen. We have a lot of dinners with our neighbors. We share our meals, so you have an opportunity to try a lot of different types of cuisine from all over the world. And we have living rooms, so you can watch TV together or like movies and something. Other thing is we don't have to book laundry. So far, you don't know what does it mean, but in Sweden, you mostly have to book laundry. And it's kind of a good excuse to skip a party you don't want to attend. You just tell like, oh no guys, I have laundry today, and people like, oh yeah, okay, no problems. But here you don't have to book anything, so you just go directly. You don't have to wait until Sunday evening or like Monday early morning like some people do. You just do your laundry whenever you want, if it's free.
You will get the email about how you pick up your keys, and that's the thing. You don't have to meet anyone, so you can arrive any time of the day or night. So just enter your code, get your key, and welcome to Jägargatan. I hope you will enjoy your stay as I do. So that's my floor and mailboxes. And finally, welcome to Jägargatan. This is a corridor dorm where we have shared kitchen and one room for each student. So let me show our kitchen first. It's fully furnished with drawers for every student, with fridges and freezers. It's fully equipped, as you can see, so you don't have to bring anything from home, since I know that some people brought some caps and plates, but we have everything, even blenders. Most important things, so we won't burn till death. We have timers for every electronical issue, and that's for our safety. And let me show you our living room. Best views are in Jägargatan. You also can have parties here, not very loud. But we have birthdays celebrated here, and sometimes we watch movies and check out the view from the window. And that's my favorite thing from this floor. I'm from here, and look how many people we have from all over the world. If you're here, don't forget to tag your name and your hometown. So for those who are concerned about taking shower with other people, so there are several of them, or you can do it in your own private, which is just for one person. And one of the best things, as I mentioned, is laundry room. So we have drying machines, washing machines. They're pretty quiet, so they don't really annoy anyone. And you don't have to book your time, so just come and make laundry. And the final step is I would like to show you my room. I try to make it as cozy as I can. It's pretty small, but the best thing is you don't have to share it with anyone. Come in. What will you have for sure here? Sink with a mirror, wardrobe, some space to keep your stuff if you have arrived with a big luggage. You will have some drawers and bookshelf. For sure you will have table, chair and bed. What I would recommend to bring with you for sure is bed sheets for your first night, because maybe you will arrive quite late. So KA provides us bed with blanket and pillows, so just bring your own bed sheets and that's enough. Other stuff you can buy cheap from other students or from IKEA. Since many of you are get used to cycling around your cities, Stockholm is also a perfect place to use your bicycle. So we have a bike room in our dorm to keep your bike safe, because a lot of bikes get stolen in the city. And if you are not get used to cycling during the winter, that's a perfect place to keep your bike safe.